New this morning, a man is dead after crashing into a tree and being ejected from his SUV. This was the scene near 55th in Bedford. Police say the driver was headed west on Bedford when he lost control, hit a retaining wall, and then finally hit that tree. The man was ejected through the windshield of the SUV. Paramedics performed CPR on the man, but it was just not enough to save him. He died at the hospital. Police are still investigating what caused him to lose control.